Karishma Kapoor and Raveena Tandon are two of the most successful actresses of 90s Bollywood industry. The duo has even worked together in Bollywood's cult movie Andaz Apna Apna. But with the course of time, the friends turned into enemies and their infamous catfight grabbed all the headlines in media. In one of her old interviews, Raveena Tandon lashed at Karishma Kapoor for their rivalry. Well, their rivalry started from a personal point of view, which is still unknown to many people. As per the reports, Raveena Tandon was back then madly in love with Ajay Devgan. But it was reported that she was dumped by Ajay for Karishma Kapoor as the duo were dating back then. Raveena Tandon's soft corner for Ajay Devgan ruined her relationship with her good friend Karishma. Raveena Tandon was supposed to do a movie with Ajay Devgan and Karishma Kapoor together. But she was thrown out of the film as Karishma and Ajay Devgan did not want her in the movie. Raveena Tandon once gave a blasting interview where she revealed that Karishma threatened Ajay not to do any movie with Raveena. She even went on to reveal that Karishma Kapoor has thrown Raveena Tandon out of 4 films. She has blamed Karishma Kapoor and Ajay Devgan for manipulating her Bollywood career. But the worst thing happened at Shah Rukh Khan's Holi party when Karishma Kapoor refused to pose with Raveena in a single frame. The actress walked away by saying that she and Raveena were not friends anymore and clicking pictures with her would not make her career. This was very disheartening for Raveena Tandon and the actress later, in one of her media interactions, talked about it. Raveena Tandon revealed that Karishma did not feature in her life anymore after that incident. She also added Raveena was ready to work with Karishma and Ajay Devgan, both as she is professional in her life. Raveena Tandon was ready to put aside all their personal grudges and do movies with them. But according to Raveena Tandon, Karishma knew many people in the B-town and went on to throw her out of movies.